Peter craps out, though, it's
Whatever, hoes. This is the B-Raiders versus Driller Killer. We were supposed to do this last, season. But we had, I don't remember. I know it was computer issues or scheduling issues or something, and we couldn't. So we're getting to do it tonight. This stars Abel Ferrara, which there's no really reason that you should know who he is. But I always, that's why I always say, is that him? Is that Driller Killer and stuff like that? Because he made like several cameos in several films in like these low budget films about like the Driller Killer and some of them and some other, like higher budget films, but I mean like slasher films. And he just pops up every once in a while. And sometimes it's him and sometimes it's just somebody who looks like him. And I never know. And so I'm always like, oh, but he was in like, not that many movies. I mean, this was his big movie, and I think the only reason this thing was popular and it's in the public domain is because it was like a, I think it's like a punk rock movie. I've seen it two or three times, but I don't remember it because we're always talking. That's what we do. We'll find out exactly. And I wanted to introduce you tonight to Brian. He's sitting in with us.
Hello, how's everyone doing tonight? Well, you could answer me, but I wouldn't hear
There's nobody watching. Nobody
you.
watches this show. Nobody ever shows up to the show. Okay. This is kind of new for Brian too. First of all, now this movie we could broadcast if we wanted to, and we may upload to the channel. I will upload some of these because this one's in the public domain. But for the most part, we don't broadcast these movies. We find them streaming online wherever, from Netflix, YouTube, mostly YouTube here lately. And if we can't find them, we just usually have them downloaded or whatever, and we tell you, we'll try to rent it or find it or buy it or something like that. Some of them are kind of obscure, like last week's horrible, awful abomination of some Aussie art students' journals, stuff that should never have been released into the public. But anyway, stuff like that, that was streaming at one point and then it wasn't. And I just happened to have a copy of it. So I watched it. And if you can find a copy of it, you just time the riff with our infamous countdown, which we'll do in just a second. So tonight we have provided a link on the event page, as usual, to where you can find a copy of this movie. And if you can't find this exact print, you'll have to find your own print and just kind of try to get us in sync once we do the countdown. The way that we do this is by counting from 3 to 1, but you don't go on one. You go when I say go, because we always used to have somebody that would say, oh, I thought you were going to say go. So we just go ahead and say go now. All right. So this is 1979's The Driller Killer, uncut. I don't know why anybody would cut this movie into anything, but you can if you want to. It's public domain. It's in the public domain. All right. You ready? Ready, Brian?
Yep, almost set.
All right. Brian, just a moment here. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to send Brian some links so that we can do our era lingo. Set
What's
things up in
Aerolingo?
place. Like the way they talk back then. Like what was, hey man, that's hip and stuff. I say hip, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, you ready, everybody out there? 3, 2, 1, go.
All right. This film should be played loud. Okay. I'm not going to do that because it'll probably blow my eardrums.
I'm sure it's going to be loud enough.
Yeah. Got some nice church bells going on. Reminds me of Black Christmas, to be honest.
I love that movie. Love that movie.
Yeah.
This is why it should be played loud.
Was Godzilla coming?
Yeah, so around this time, you had Blondie, who went disco with Heart of Glass and stuff like that. But before that, they were kind of punk rock. You had bands like the Pretenders, Bad Brains, all of that. And they were playing out of CBGB's. And you had, well, a few years prior, you had the premiere of Saturday Night Live and all that. So New York was really jumping back then. And I think Son of Sam was around this time too.
Yeah.
And so all of this kind of culminated in like this punk rock. Oh, the Ramones. I couldn't leave out the Ramones. Sorry. You know, they all played it like CBGB. I think this has some sort of connection to it, or it just kind of tried to ride the coattails of it or something. But as I recall, it's an awful, awful movie. What? Oh, no. That woman hurt her neck. Step on it.
The actor don't want none of that.
My hair. Didn't have to do anything. What?
Oh, the hobos cleaning off cars and stuff. I forgot all about that.
All of these people speak like Muppets on like Sesame Street or something. Yeah, I kind of remember this having some sort of...
Music's not terrible.
No, it's not. It's not at all. The Cars. There were a bunch of bands that came out from around that time. Out of New York. Most bands came out of New York. Popular ones. Uh-oh. Unrated, y'all. We might get to see some boobs.
Is that what they are? I can't tell. The screen's so dark. Pretty quality.
Oh, I know. Sometimes we get bad prints. The thing is that I try to go through there, but, you know, we pick these several months in advance so that, you know, we can get promotional materials. And I still forget, like, until the last minute on half of it. Stuff on social media and all that crap. No. You need to go home. You need to wash your face.
Oh, by the way, that black guy who cleaned the car is supposed to be Bruce Willis or something.
What? Good Lord, man. That dude needs a hit. Guy later went on to found the Juggalos. Nah. It'll be cute if she brushed her hair. He does not deserve that girl. Nor that apartment.
No, especially for the 70s? Come on.
I think they, I think things are pretty cheap up there, like in those areas, some of those areas around them. Until everybody moved in and wanted places, you know, or something. I could be wrong. I don't recall. Oh no, is this gonna be a fucking Laurel and Hardy routine? Oh shit.
Yeah, this is gonna drag.
Oop, boop, boop. And then it, oop,
Can we turn around and stick it somewhere else? No, not on me. Right there, right there.
Uh-oh. That might be as close as we're going to get to some boobage tonight.
That was a dumb fade. Wasn't symbolizing anything.
That was a dumb fade. To change his clothes.
Hey, he's been wearing the same clothes for like a day now.
And his haircut. And his attitude. And those pants. And lose the necklace. Oh, you know what he's trying to do. I'll tell you exactly what this is. Well, that may have happened a few years earlier, but this was around the time Bob Guccione, he ran a magazine, skin. Well, it was kind of an artsy. It was definitely an artsy skin rag called Penthouse.
Hmm.
He was an actual artist. He was an actual like fine artist, and he ended up having like a.
Hey, money's money. That nearly cost me $10.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh, now what'd that phone ever do to you?
I'm just saying.
It's like, I got something for my scrap pile.
Makes all these homeless people look like doot, 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 doot. Oh, that's nice. Welcome to New York City. How they're getting away with. Oh, you know what?
What?
Dick Tracy thing? Well, no, I don't know. I started to say something about trademarks and copyrights, but I mean, they didn't use that to promote the movie, so I don't know. Mm-hmm. A few years later, Marvel Comics would be sued by a Christian crossover mainstream artist named Amy Grant for having a likeness of her on one of their covers. Get yourself a tooth.
Were they just complaining about how tight money was?
Yeah. You see why. He probably owns a boat.
It's been 10 minutes yet. There hasn't been one single drill kill.
Where are we at? We're at 10:53, 54, 55. People People did a lot of acid back then too, so. And cocaine. Cocaine was big.
Where'd this come from? Oh.
I can hardly ever, you know, sometimes these movies almost make sense.
It's like a Italian sleaze fest. Is this movie Italian or is it American?
No, it's from New York, around 79. Oh. That wouldn't be allowed on Facebook.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah, I know. Just depends on whether or not somebody reports it.
Yeah.
Frasier Crane, the early episodes. What is it, Niles? Swanky swank.
That's what I'm not paying you for.
Man, he just looks dirty.
I know.
That's the thing that I remember about this movie more than anything, is that it is just completely dirty. Like, grimy.
Yeah. I feel like we should put a block on his chest, you know, like, to block it out. It's kind of offensive.
He needs to shave everything. Start with garden shears.
That's what you said the last time.
No.
Hey.
No. Your forehead, you.
Don't make me tell you twice. Might grow some hair.
But it's not him.
Does that include her?
For fuck's sake, move on. I mean, my God.
Are we still in this money thing? It's been like, what, 10 minutes?
And I swear to God, I mean, like, every time that they have a scene, you know, it doesn't build any, I mean, it just introduces new stereotypes, new stereotype characters.
Well, that was out of sync. Someone quick, call the cops. Oh, wait, we don't have cell phones. This is the 70s.
No, they didn't have cell phones then. Well, they did, but they were, like, huge. Like, almost nobody had them.
And that was our first kill of the movie. Impressed?
I'm more interested in that little story than I am whatever the hell this is. Who killed him? Why did they do it?
I'm sure we'll never get an answer.
No. Yeah, they're all supposed to be punk rock. They're punks. Yeah. That was the big, well, punk rock's heyday may have been, well, maybe a year, around that time, you know, between like.
It's more like funk rock.
Yeah. That whole crew just needs to walk through a car wash. Lover boy back there. Nope.
That didn't answer my question.
Well, I know. Wait, is he just renting any apartment? Is he renting their apartment? If he is, where the hell is this guy painting right now? Where are they sitting?
Maybe there's a logical explanation. Don't ask.
Never a logical explanation, Brian. Ever. These movies are awful. Man, I wouldn't bitch at that chick. That's the best you're going to do, bud.
So we've been 17 minutes in, and we got a backstabbing kill, and we feel pretty backstabbed ourselves, don't we?
And he didn't even do anything. He was just watching it. Ooh. Ooh. Artist.
I need a bar of soap and put it in his mouth.
That's pretty good. That'll help you. Wow. He's a catch.
That was his Oscar clip right there.
Oh, change the reel. Yep. Right on. Now we got a movie.
There we go. She's like Jeff Goldblum without the ums. She just pauses.
Falls off the fucking couch. You know what I mean? Like some Chrissy, you know, from Three's Company shit. Three's Company was a huge TV show at this time, so. Yeah, it's not going to work out. All right, well, I'm sorry. It's not going to work out. You'll have to stop. Stop. Thank you. I always wanted to live in New York, but... Oh, shit. Shit. I said that I always... Stop. Just stop. Well, you heard it live. Oh, man. I hope somebody else throws up. That's been my favorite part so far. Watching a homeless man go into DTs. Circus music. That was my favorite. I guess this is what passes for a sensitive but yet realistic portrayal of New York City in 1979.
Well, they had to pad out the runtime somehow.
Poverty Row he's living on, yet you see the... apartment is nicer than my house.
I was asking, do you know yet if you're going to go to Grandma's tomorrow?
No.
You're not going?
Well, I don't know.
Oh.
She drinking from a gerbil feed?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What? Let me think. Okay. All right. Wait. 2207, 08, 09. And this, I'm guaranteeing you, the Porto pack is going to be the first major plot point we've received so far in this movie.
That guy can use that device so nicely.
Because, you know, they didn't really have portable
items.
Or wireless. Yeah.
Stuff
like that. I'm sure they did, but I mean, you know, they were probably outrageously expensive and stuff.
Yeah, the Walkman. That's pretty much it. Yeah,
right.
Let's play that bass now.
Just stop. End your careers. Or just, you know what, you and the shirt. Everything about you is awful. Including your voice. Yeah, that's what I mean. I mean, like, this whole movie was kind of like, you know. It was kind of like a what they would call scene. You know what I mean?
Ah, that hurts my ears, man.
Huh?
That hurt in my ears. That hurt my ears. Wait, is he actually gay?
Mm-hmm. You know, his problem is, it's like, I mean, what better, like, artistic environment, you know? You got bands, you know, that suck, playing, you know, or caterwauling, or whatever they're doing, you know? Hot chicks.
Those girls have been on that scene for, like, 2 minutes. They've done nothing. They just started dancing. They're not even singing at all.
I would leave. I would leave. That's what, I mean, I guess they're trying not to do.
That girl's face is it all.
It stinks.
Oh, again.
Somebody punch him. What in the hell is this scene for? What are we going supposed to care about these characters? Nope. I'm going to walk out on this goddamn movie. But he was gross to be around. Whoa! Huh? I bet he was gross to be around when he had a sunburn.
The hell was that?
Some nonsense. Tonight on Kojak. Yeah, we have some links to like some pop culture sites and stuff like that that tell us like the popular TV shows and the things people were saying and what they were wearing.
Get out of my way, your breath stinks worse than mine. Who is this character? We never even saw him before.
Never seen this character before? We're 25 minutes into the freaking movie, you know? I mean, come on. They just keep introducing new stereotypes. So, I mean, what?
Change.
Go run with your people.
Oh my god, more characters.
Right. No. Neither of those chicks are that excited. Like most pornography, it's like, yeah, nah. No, no. You should put that down, change your shirt, get a job.
Oh, he's singing again.
How did you know it was going to be something like that? I mean, really. No. Uh-uh.
What is he even saying? I can't understand a word he's saying.
Something about high school, which is when he should have totally quit his music career.
I don't think he even graduated high school.
No, he probably dropped out to do that shit. Yes! No, 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 no. All right. Wow.
Yeah.
Water's cold.
Oh, nudity. So appropriate for a 70s movie.
Nice.
Oh my gosh. And I thought they were hot on the dance floor.
No, these are the roommates, I think.
Like bro humping their chests together.
Oh, my scissors me. This was hot shit, hot tits back in the like early 80s. That was right around the time of the VCR. And before then, people would have to go to like actual adult theaters to in raincoats and
or they went to the video stores, not in the 70s, but 80s, and they had to touch those dirty doorknobs and stuff.
Yep, yep.
Just going into the back room, not doing anything suspicious. Bullshit.
Yeah.
You know, they need Rocky Balboa in this movie, Sylvester Stallone. Everyone else is Italian.
Well, Italian stereotypes. Well, really, they're just like New York stereotypes.
There's going to be so many killings with any my cousin Vinny.
I just figured out that this is the band that was playing with his little makeup on.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, he's rabid. Put him down quick before he infects everyone. You'll need a gun. Get a gun. Damn it. See, she's too super cute. I think that she was the one kissing that other girl, wasn't she?
Never really got a full shot of their head. Everything else, though.
I know, so who cares? A sexy interlude. You need to pay the rent, you goddamn whore.
Oh my god, it's a dollar. Oh, it's $100, never mind. And P.S., please pay the rent. Well, that's his name.
So is she banging that dude? Or she, damn it.
Yeah, no, I never knew it was Steven. Ah. Make it stop.
Hope he kills them first.
It sounds like he's parody singing.
don't know what that guy's even thinking.
You know, people sometimes put movies in the background for noise. If they put this movie in the background for noise, they probably blew up their TV or something.
I mean, why didn't they try to hire people that could actually play?
How is it his problem?
He rented it to him.
That's why it's not your job, because they don't bother you.
Oh, man. Uncut. What were we thinking? What? All these movies suck every week.
Good news. There's about an hour left.
Oh, shoot, just an hour. The hell is it, a dog, a cat? A kitty cat, isn't it? Aww,
that's too big to be a rabbit.
Rat. I think it's a rat.
It's a big ass rabbit.
One. Gross out. This whole scene right here cost him $1.98. Sponsored by Kroger. They got to use their Super Saver card. They didn't even use fucking stage lights. They just got candles.
Huh. Not the Easter Bunny.
Bunny had to watch this movie. The Easter Bunny's the lucky one.
Yeah. He got out of it.
Right.
You've ever killed him. Is this guy gonna be the killer or not? Because
I don't know why this is happening. I have no idea. I'm assuming he's crazy.
Grindhouse. Is this a grindhouse or is it just a regular movie?
No, it's a grindhouse film.
Well, we're 30 something minutes in. This is the first grindhouse moment.
Just an hour left.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got it. Okay. Let's move on. Okay. All right, we got it.
I wouldn't be surprised if this was the rest of the movie.
Right. Now, oh, plot point number two. He's just looking. Just window shopping. So, probably have another 45 minutes of this bullshit.
No, it's an hour, man. That's incredible.
Can't pay his rent, yeah. But he can buy new drills.
I'm surprised I even remember that kill for the first kill. I thought I would forget by now. It was just a quick backstab.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You're right.
Out of everything that's happened, that's the most memorable thing.
He wasn't the guy who did it, though.
No, because he was watching them from the top of the building.
Yeah. Stupid. Get a job. No.
I bet at the end of the movie, his art's going to be like the killer.
Yeah, a lot of these movies do that kind of, you know, it's such a cliche where it's like he thinks he's doing art or whatever, you know.
Yeah, well, I've seen better art from a 5-year-old.
You know. And he keeps having these, like, I mean, is he supposed to be on drugs? I mean, I know he's supposed to be crazy, but...
Yeah, and there's no way he actually drew those pictures.
Oh, no, he's an actor or something. This is a grindhouse film that, like, since it's in the public domain, it's kind of become, I wouldn't say popular, but a lot of people have seen it.
Yeah.
Online anyway, you know, because it's in the public domain. So for a long time, it was available without having to pirate it or anything.
Oh, great. Another character.
Carol, pay the rent, you goddamn whore. You bitch, the same you one, stupid never. Bitch, pay the fucking rent. He's my favorite guy so far. Oh, shit. He needs more screen time.
That's the second time we've seen blood spray all over his face. There's no symbol for it. It's just blood.
Yeah, just out of the middle, you know, just, you know.
Yep. Gotta earn that grinding test title. Oh, first drill kill of the movie. 30 something, they're almost 30 minutes in. Wake up, time to get drilled. It's okay. So was it going to be killing bums the whole movie?
Who knows? Maybe he's practicing. Give him the old Jeffrey Dahmer.
Yeah. No one will notice. It's just one bum, two bums, three bums, what?
Trepanation. In the neck.
I'm sure this guy hasn't woken up yet. Please wake up so the scene can end, please. There you go. Ooh!
We got it. It's sexual.
Finally. What we've been waiting for. Okay, we get it. And that's what he gets for sleeping while filming. Twice.
Great movies.
That's either the best or the worst kill in the movie. I don't know. Either way, it's not that impressive.
The garbage can works.
No, I want it right there.
What?
Ugh. This reminds me of New Year's Evil. All of that had actually good songs in it.
This is, I know. Just, you don't have to do that.
Let me read for a little bit while this... Okay, it's over. Oh, that's just so ear-piercing.
They were recording that, too.
What
the hell is wrong with that woman? She's on. They should take it off the market.
Was she spazzing out or something?
Bath salts or something.
Hey, it actually depicts how girl how long it takes girls to get ready. Doesn't change much since the '70s.
It's all gritty realistic.
Yeah, gritty realistic. Putting makeup on really slowly.
We hadn't had a good time yet, honey. Let's pick it up.
Not with that face you're not.
Oh, we're having a good time. Who are these bitches? Who are they? Just more characters? Okay, it is the roommates, or?
I forgot there was even roommates. Oh, no, now I thought, what the hell?
Just trash. Whatever it is just utter shit.
Yeah.
This is terrible. Every week we do this.
Well, I'm sure cheerleader camp will be amazing.
I think he's Fonzie. Hey!
Hey! I'm in the movie!
Talking to me?
Hey! There he goes. Wow. No, you won't.
Oh my god.
I love you. I can't feel anything. I'm a piece of paper on a piece of wall. He's dedicated. I'll give him that. A little,
he needs to be medicated.
A little bit obsessed.
Oh. How could anyone think that there is anything cutting edge about not being able to play an instrument and getting on stage?
I mean, if the quality was better, maybe we'd be able to hear the music better and be better, but I don't think so.
No.
They can play guitar, they just can't sing.
Or play guitar. Or play the drums. Or dress.
Say what you want, this is still a better party than Freddy vs. Jason during the rave scene.
Only 2 hours left.
Come on, just get on with this movie. Two kills.
That girl in sandwiches. Who the hell is Tony?
Wasn't the other guy's name Steven? They probably don't even really know his real character's name.
Who's Steven? Who are any of these bitches?
I think the blonde one is the roommate or something. The one who's Steven. Like, oh, I want that there.
She obviously walked outside the house with her slip on.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Driller Killer while he plays pinball.
What are balls round?
It goes up, and then it goes down, and then it comes back up, and then it goes back down.
No, he doesn't like him. Nobody likes him.
Who's him? I don't like him. I don't know any of these characters.
I'd have sent every one of you a bill. A bill you for my time, which you have flatly wasted.
This guy kissing or something? What is he kissing?
Are they dancing or fighting? Is this an orgy? What happened?
The way this movie's been going, it better be.
don't think I want to see any of these people have sex. So I can smell like garbage.
They look like it, too. Yeah. I thought it was a girl talking.
Oh, good. They're putting on more clothes. Now that I'm all for.
The only thing I prepared for this movie to do was actually blow up my headphones so I can't listen to it anymore.
Including the cameraman.
The exorcism of that guy is much needed. Oh my God.
Roosters.
Yeah. I'm convinced he's possessed.
Of no talent.
How do those glasses stay on his head? They're like, who's that?
Need to step off stage. '47, '52, '53, '54. Only 4 hours left.
And we're not even halfway over. It's not even halfway done.
It's 2 more hours.
Well, it's about halfway done, actually. Halfway done.
Because he is a loser, and he deserves to be in the back.
You're telling us. It's too loud. Yeah, we know.
Film needs to be not played at all.
This is just what I want to do after this movie.
Nobody could think this sounds good on a record.
People either really like drugs or really like music, whoever made this movie.
This movie is going to make me really like drugs. I'm going to have to take a lot of them to forget I watched this shit.
Please please dislocate your shoulder.
Girl later died of HIV.
They ain't even worth bouncing.
That club is just a dingy bathroom.
He's trying to escape the movie.
Gonna have to run a lot farther. Oh no, just stop. How's she got in the movie?
We've probably heard like a whole album's worth of song by now.
Is that a little dance or?
Best part of the movie right here.
Uh,
Did he just kill someone off screen?
Well, no. Oh, I guess so. Maybe. Yeah, you're right. I guess so. Maybe. So is this technically a spree at this point?
Yep, three.
Boom. That would be awesome.
What up, pussy? Can't even stay for his own crime. Better go run off. No, I'm about to kill ya. Oh, there we go.
I don't mind if he kills this guy.
It's like an animal. Don't touch me.
Mm-hmm. He's had the exact same facial expression on through the entire movie.
He really has. Die.
I got one piece of advice for you. Don't chat up people who have drills.
That's what you forget for being a character no one ever met before.
Yet that band is still around, right?
We'll make one for the finish. At least it's not the songs anymore. We've listened to like an album's worth of songs.
But it's just really been that one song. Do, 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 do. Yep. God. I said do, 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 do. Kramer, ladies and gentlemen.
Is that Bill Murray?
He's already been hit by the driller killer once.
Sir, up to four victims, let's go to five. Come on now. You can do it.
He stops everybody and asks them for money for booze. He said, I was in the Groundlings.
Was Jack Nicholson in this movie? Yeah, that has to be Jack Nicholson.
Two and a half hours left.
He's the most entertaining part of this movie so far.
All of them.
Was he saying dad?
Yeah.
Oh, finally the buses can make an escape this movie too. Oh, never mind. I got no money.
Oh, my Lord. Starsky and bullshit here.
Well, don't kill off the best character.
Really? He was the most talented actor. They probably paid him in booze and just got him turned the camera on.
Yeah, I'm going to die with my eyes closed because that's what the script told me to do.
Well, you know. For a 1979 movie that was made on like $50, I mean, they're at least trying to throw a few kills in. I mean, granted, it took them until two and a half hours in the movie, but.
Yeah, didn't this cost like $20,000 or something?
Probably. Which, of course, would be. I mean, it would still be way under a million, but I mean, you know.
Yeah, I'm looking it up right now. It's
quite a bit in today's, you know.
It cost $20,000 to make. I just looked it up.
So 1979, you account for inflation. I mean, you know.
Man, we're up to the body count number of 6 or 7 or whatever. He's going on a massacre here.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I think this is his little
drill thrill.
Yeah.
One. Yeah, you can just run the other direction and you'll be safe.
No, I mean, what, they're like 3 years old.
What, does he think this is a game? There you go. Oh. And do a simple oncoming traffic.
Could remake this movie and hardly do worse.
off screen.
We got it. It's sexual. We got it.
All right, now pose for the movie poster.
Yep.
There it is.
Yep. Yep.
Huh. But he always tries to wake up people with this drill, but it never works.
The least effective alarm clock.
Yeah. Well, although when he drills them, they actually do wake up. Like now.
The special effects aren't good, but they aren't bad.
It's a long scream.
Well, oh, there you go. Of course, that being the frontal cortex, it only would have scrambled his brains and made him act normal.
Looks like tis but a scratch.
Woo! Long night of killing.
Yeah.
It's Miller time.
Well, we got about like 35 minutes left.
Oof. Wanna do some blow, man?
Sounds like Joe Pesci. What the hell is this guy?
The band dude. Dick pics.
I kill people. I mean, what?
You need something special, a short bus. You are something special.
I'm going to laugh if he draws him a picture of himself dead.
He's so angry in it. Yeah, do you push it?
Wow, that's a major difference. Well, back then, I guess, yeah. Excellent negotiator. I didn't have to say anything. Believe it, I saw it.
Finally famous.
I made it into the papers.
Oh, good lord. We had a double take, literally.
I know. What the fuck? Busted!
Pay the rent! I remember
it's like a 30-minute chase scene or something. We're all good now. Just pay some, have some pizza. That looks so gross.
What?
That would be like on a t-shirt or something.
One should ever wear.
I know, like, obviously. That's the grossest pizza I've ever seen.
I was going to say that earlier, but I know that, like, New Yorkers are so proud of their pizza or were at one time or whatever. But yeah, that's what I remember about this movie is just how gross and greasy and
falling apart kind of.
Yeah. Just crammed full of
shit.
Yeah, it's just like. I mean, like somebody just opened the bottom drawer of the refrigerator and just like dumped it on top.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like. Like they're gonna be like Iggy Pop in this movie. How many pieces of pizza has he had?
Yeah, driller killing takes a lot out.
Were you saying something?
Wow.
Ooh.
Gross. It's even grosser on him.
I've been covered.
Gross squared. He was gross. The pizza was gross. So the pizza on him is just like, oh, gross.
I have a feeling she's going to be like our heroine of the movie. Like she's going to be the survivor girl. Just a theory.
I have no problem with her leaving her shirt unbuttoned.
No. Well, this is the 70s, man. Free love and everything.
Yeah.
Do you think they ever were filming this and were like, wait, we should probably stop here because this is becoming really repetitive?
Oh, no. Oh, no, no. Of course not. Oh, no. I don't think they ever thought of anything.
What's the thing we point at the actors? The camera?
Oh, right. I think they just stumbled on some people's cameras or inherited them or something and just like, you know.
Let's make a movie.
Yeah.
What sells? Slasher movies. Yes, yes.
Absolutely.
At least they can keep everything in frame.
Who is talking? Oh. Wow. I should have known. Roku keeps rebooting now.
Well, I'll communicate with you. Shut the fuck up.
No kidding. Really? Whoa! Hey! Uh-oh. Okay.
Jack in the Box.
Did he just carry an amp and a guitar with him wherever he goes?
Oh my god. I can work underneath these conditions. I got this.
Oh. I feel your pain.
Just to draw a big red X over his picture. So what was he
crawl back in my little box and just
must be clean. Do you understand he's trying to draw you a picture? Shut the fuck up.
I would be his foe.
You have a drill. Use it.
No kidding. Don't let him just waltz around and summon demons in your apartment.
Now he added out. He invited all his friends upstairs.
All of this needs to stop, and as much as I hate his sense of fashion, he needs a shirt back on. It would drive me to drink and be homeless, too.
Please, just... So now we have two killers in the war.
He's my favorite guy so far.
Yeah, he's a character. The guy in the box, that's his name.
He says what everybody's thinking. You know what I mean? He says what everybody's thinking. His name in the credits should be Audience.
We put more effort into watching this movie than the actors actually put into the movie itself.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh my god.
It looks just pretty like good. A, right, yeah, right. Work of big head art.
Well, now who can paint him now? Who can paint him in that condition?
I'm surprised he's been able to draw this picture with them doing all this around him. I mean, playing guitar, dancing, and fucking. It's amazing.
He's very talented. Yeah, right? He's a pro. He's a professional. He
just needs to work on his killing techniques a little bit.
Yeah.
I have this drill. Well, yes, but I have this axe. I have this machete. Choose a different one.
Drillers. There's two drillers in this apartment. I hope he hates his painting, and then he has to kill him.
Yeah. You ain't getting your $500. Well, you ain't getting out of my apartment.
Hell, I hope he likes his painting, and he has to kill him.
Yeah, because he doesn't have all the money on him or something. We got like 25 minutes left.
I hope he doesn't kill that guy. He's my favorite.
What, the guy in the box?
Yeah. He says what's on his mind. You know, that's what I like about him. 11, 06, 07, 08, 09. He's got the right idea. You know what I mean? I mean, to be in this movie, you really need to be in his condition.
Yeah, shit-faced.
batshit crazy.
Yeah. So there's going to be like 3 driller killers in his apartment now? This is going to be like Bay of Blood where everyone kills each other.
Tension is just, I mean, you could cut it with a knife, right? I do have to say, I care more about this character and his development than I have any of the rest.
He's only been on scene the he's only been in the movie for like 3 minutes.
And he's my favorite, right? Oh no! They always get the pretty ones first, you know. What?
What's it gonna crucify him? It's like a pull down his throat.
Yeah. Yes, officer, Jesus is in my alleyway. Well, you still got 2 legs, you could kick him or
oh.
They always get the good ones first, you know. Now we gotta watch the rest of the movie without.
Yeah, good night, sweet prick.
Yep, it was the roommates.
You're next.
Of all the scenes to not, like, linger on, right?
Yeah, right. This movie would have been, like, maybe 50 minutes without all the music.
And to be honest, I'd rather sit here and watch them sleep for 10 minutes.
I guess he's going to start the drill, they're not going to wake up, and he's going to kill them, and then they'll wake up.
Get the milk. Pay the rent. Have you paid the rent?
God, people in this movie sleep so heavily, it's not even funny.
The audience.
What the fuck was that? I don't like it. Ooh. I know, it has no horns. Snap!
Forehead. Drill him! Drill him!
Kind of like
you
this
change his shirt. Yeah, no kidding. Drill her. Well, I mean, you know, nine. She is the a looker. I wonder if she's been in some more movies. We should find that out. I'm gonna look that up.
Well, I'm gonna go now. Please don't kill me.
Give you some alone time.
Why are you crying? It's not your painting.
Is that good, honey?
What? I'm going after your painting. I can draw.
So now are they like, oh, I don't even care.
She like a doll now? She kind of looks like one.
I guess they're in like an open relationship.
Well, now he's practicing alone. He's about to die, isn't he?
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh. What did we ever do to any of these people? What in the world, indeed? I swear to God. Oh.
They had to hire me like, hey, this is someone who can actually sing with passion. Maybe not talent, but passion.
You know what I mean? I mean, really, I mean, if you're going to have somebody, oh my God. I mean, he could either, you know, act or sing.
But he can't do
he
both.
Could act and sing. No, he can't do either.
Yeah.
Oh, she was in a movie in 1970. Okay, wait, let's see. No, this is it. She was in this movie. But at the end of the day, everybody who appeared in this movie was kind of a victim.
Anyway. Well, he had a good night's sleep. Look at his face. He's all happy.
His jaw actually isn't set. Oh, there he goes.
I'm leaving you. Goodbye. We don't care.
One day he will trip over his chin.
Maybe if he calls her one more time, she'll actually come and listen.
He was too good for him anyway.
Far too My good God, the most realistic depiction of people getting a breakup in this is in this movie. The most realistic thing to happen so far.
It's all gritty and realistic, though.
Come back, I must drill you.
Forgot your drill. One thing.
Yeah. Like two, and count your face. Please get hit by a car.
Oh God, that would be awesome.
Baby, come back.
All right. Well,
you can blame it all on this movie.
Somebody needs a nap.
Why don't you go with her? Are they like lesbian couple?
That's what I mean, right? I mean, I have no, if this thing had like, yeah, you know, any character development. I have no idea the relationships between these people or.
Is that a lightsaber?
I think it's supposed to be. Yeah, I guess it is. I don't know.
Or is it like a really big knife? I can't tell. A sword or something. Wow.
And that's what I feel like doing right now.
I know.
Or that, you know, either one. I'm so angry at this film that I just want to take a nap. Overwhelmed with rage. Now, if he would only do that, but with water...
So you like doing something down there, you know?
He went right back to that same goddamn shirt.
A painting of like a drill.
I have been buffaloed.
I must kill you now.
A feeling this movie won't be over until tomorrow. And this started in the afternoon. Now, see, this is why the movie has to be played loud.
You know, 'cause you can't hear what they're saying.
No, but the minute that you turn it up, they're going to break in with that.
Yeah, if someone was talking to me like that over the phone, I'm like, yeah, goodbye.
Right? $2.95 a minute. Thank you for calling.
You could take all night, baby.
What is it?
What does he think? This is like a date or something?
What is this about?
I'll pick you up at 7. What?
Drill it over.
Dude, I'm gonna get assessed from sitting and watch this movie. It's been so long.
Oh.
What the hell is that? Is that that rabbit thing?
I think it's a cat. I don't know what it is.
Looks like an alien. Please don't start playing music again.
No, I know. I gotta turn it down. Oh, thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Are those technically groupies, or are they just hookers? Just sluts.
This movie gives me such a headache. What does that guy even do? Is it like a sound tech? Because he hasn't really done much to help.
You know, I mean, really honestly, you know, it's just like a series of vignettes.
Noises.
Yeah, it's just like a scene. One scene, they're arguing. The other scene, they're arguing. Then he's killing people. Then he gets into an argument. Then they play music. God.
What, is he becoming full Rambo on us or something?
I don't know. Gonna get fucking A-team on everybody.
Well, it's only 10 minutes left.
Please. Oh, thank God. 125, 42, 43, 44.
Fucking thank God.
Get him in the ascot.
I brought the wine.
In Nevada. Probably Reno. It's his house.
I'm starting to think this is a bad idea.
Did he put on makeup? Was that Yes. Oh, Lord.
My God, what have you done to yourself?
Oh, man. Let's talk more about what he's done to me. I feel victimized. This movie has caused me irreparable damage.
You know, somebody says he runs out of power cord or something.
Oh, let's hope. I thought he had a little power pack for it.
As if he ran out of batteries, or he was about to drill him.
You're going to get close to him, and the plug's going to pull out of the wall. Too late.
I thought we were fuck buddies.
We're art pals. Please, Reno. Thank you. Oh, no.
Ah, you killed the main baddie off screen.
Yeah.
But you showed everyone else getting killed.
Guess they ran out of money by that time.
It's the most logical answer I could ever find.
And that's why they did it all in coke.
That's what they spend all their money on.
She's actually cute in that scene up close. Got her hair
a little freaky.
What is I don't
No, I want it up there.
I want to act, but I can't.
It's out of my capabilities.
Yes. Why not?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Who? Oh, okay, I guess that's her ex or something.
I couldn't stand that other guy. All he did was paint.
You got a type. Ugly.
Hairy.
Oh, wow. Hang on.
Kind of looks like Charleston Heston.
That looks like Zod.
Yeah, that's true.
Sorry about that. I usually,
guess we got like 5 minutes left.
Woo-hoo! Oh, thank God.
Hopefully the credits are longer than 2 minutes like in most 70s films.
Oh my God, you know they're going to play a song over it.
Yeah, and I'm going to turn it off before they get that chance.
Just an awful movie.
The only good thing that comes from this is actually the kills, but they're only decent.
Seeing him like look like that, it reminds me that one of the things, one of the confusions about this movie and some others is that there's a recurring franchise character called the Driller Killer in the films, the Slumber Party Massacre films.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
actually just picked those up recently.
Yeah, well, we're watching them later and in a few months. And yes.
Are they public domain?
Huh? But yeah, I mean, it looks like that's kind of where they got the idea with the little mascara and all that. But, you know, this one, it's in the public domain. So, I mean, you really can, you know, I don't think there's any problem with that.
Yeah.
Her makeup stays on even in water.
She's waterproof. It's going to be like scene from Psycho, wasn't it?
Let's hope.
Blood going down the drain.
She was really the only redeeming feature in this movie. Yes. Dun 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 dun.
No, it's like a bum 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 bum.
Bum 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 bum.
Come on, take off that towel. It's a Grindhouse movie. You're allowed to do that.
For those that don't know, a lot of these Grindhouse movies, that's one of the reasons that this one, like, Well, and I don't know what kind of copyright issues it had, why it was in the public domain, if that was supposed to be part of its punk rock attitude or if it lost the lawsuit or what. But, you know, this probably only ever played in New York.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, and like some in little shitty theaters and stuff.
No, it's those hidden porno theaters.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Yeah. This Basket Case, you know, a couple other films like that.
But whereas Basket Case is a good movie, this, on the other hand.
Oh, Basket Case is pretty bad.
Pretty bad. I haven't seen it in a long time.
Yeah.
Probably like 10 years since I last saw it.
Myself, but yeah, it's pretty bad.
I was really young, so I might not remember it just as well.
Oh, it's a good, bad movie, but yeah.
Let me guess, off screen, with the lights are off. Oh, that's actually pretty creepy. Why are you covered in blood?
We don't need to see this.
I know.
The climax of the goddamn film.
More like the conclusion. Come on.
Wow. So. Oh, I knew they were going to play some fucking music. Oh, I swear to God.
No. Music off. That's it. I'm done.
That other chick's name was literally Baby Day.
In real life or in the movie?
In the credits. Oh, I don't know what happened outside of these walls. That's why I just stay in this house. Waiting for bus. They got credited. Why not?
Is Bruce Willis one of the guys in there? Because I read that Bruce Willis was the guy trying to clean off the car the beginning.
I guess it's possible. I don't see him yet. Oh, here are the roosters.
The roosters.
God damn it.
I turned it off. I'm not listening to that music again.
Don't blame me. Wow, and they got these long pauses between, you know, credit groupings. So music composed and performed by Joseph Delia. I hope somebody driller killed him. The movie came out, Rooster Music, except Grand Street Stomp, except for that one, you guys. You know what? And I bet Grand Street Stomp was duh, bum 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 bum, or whatever the hell that was.
Oh, man. That movie.
This movie.
I don't think I can even review that, because how are you supposed to review something that makes no sense?
It was just awful, right? I mean, it's just awful. I mean, it's just like they turned on the cameras. They just walked outside, and when they were sometimes inside, and they just... Oh, no. They're still... You got a quarter? God bless you. God bless you.
Yeah, they list all these people's names, but they'll never be remembered in this world of cinema.
The editors wish to thank, and it was only like one person because everybody else said, no, take her name off.
Just say thank the audience.
Yeah, for sitting through this shit fest. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. 1979's public domain, The Driller Killer, uncut. Lucky us.
Oh, yeah, some good kills.
Well. That was something else. Well, next week we have a slasher that had, you know, a budget of more than $50, but I'm sure they did just as much cocaine on the set. Cheerleader Camp. This one's a little later on in the 80s, so we should see a lot of tits and, you know, kills. So, as usual, we apologize. We ought to just do it in advance. We had seen this movie before. I have, and it's, you know, I knew it was terrible. All these movies are awful. They're just terrible movies.
I have hope for Cheerleader Camp.
I have hope for Cheerleader Camp as well. I'm hoping, like I say, for, you know, bare, young, nubile breasts.
I mean, haven't you ever seen the poster for that movie? It's cool.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, we'll be running promos all week long up till we get to see it. All right, I'd like to thank Brian and, of course, our audience. I know. I'm so sorry. And We will see you next week for the B Raiders versus Cheerleader Camp. Thanks, everybody. Have a good week.